And so today we are at Oklahoma City Home and Garden Show here at the Bennett Event Center. And I'm going to show you our Hampton collection. So follow me, let's go inside. Hi everybody and welcome back to Murphy Bed Studios. Today we are in Oklahoma City doing our trade show, our annual trade show. In today's video, I'm gonna show you the Hampton collection that we have here at the trade show and all the features that go with it. Let's get started. This collection is painted in our Mindful Gray color from Sherwin Williams. We also offer other colors that Sherwin Williams supplies us with, and you can always customize your color to your choice. This collection is designed with shaker style and very clean edges, as you can see. We've got 957 satin nickel handles that go really well with the design of this specific bed. Crown mold that we have incorporated here looks really stunning. So it's not really a traditional crown mold. It's very contemporary and transitional style. On our side cabinets, we have six different configurations that you can choose from, starting from a very basic one that is just open shelving with adjustable shelving, or you can get to more of just closed up where it's almost like a closet. This bed is also a queen size bed, and you can also have them configured in different sizes, starting with twin, full, queen, and king. On another note, if your ceilings do not allow a vertical bed, you can always go with a horizontal bed. We do offer that configuration on any of our collections. Together with the Hampton collection, we have our Option C cabinet. And our Option C cabinet has a nightstand pullout. So when the bed is open, you're able to pull this out, set your phone, set your drink, whatever it might be that you want to set on here. It's a very useful option. Our standard cabinets come with wood shelving, but if you wanted to upgrade it to a glass shelf, we also have that in a 1/4 inch and a 3/8 thickness configuration. In our cabinets, you have an option to upgrade to LED lights like we have here, and you can adjust the brightness. In this collection, we also have a USB and a power outlet option that you can go with. Once you have opened the Murphy bed, now let's talk about the mattress. We do offer mattresses here locally. We have a firm and a plush. They are 11.5 to 12 inches thick. We also do ship out a foam mattress with our online orders. That's the only mattress that we will ship. But you're not limited to our mattresses. There's a lot of mattresses on the market. So when you go and pick out a mattress, just remember, you're not limited to any specific type of mattress, just as long as it does not exceed 12 inches. We've had some questions about our mechanisms. We do offer a 15-year warranty on our spring mechanisms. Every mattress has a different weight, and so what we do is we balance the springs to accommodate the weight of that mattress. So if we're dealing with a foam mattress, which is heavy nowadays, we're able to adjust and add more springs to make that opening and closing of the Murphy bed much easier. When folding our Murphy bed, make sure to always bring the leg up and make it secure. Guys, I hope you liked this video of our Hampton collection. Please, if you can, click that like button. Also, you can find us on our website, murphybedstudios.com, also on our Facebook and Instagram. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for our next video. We should videotape behind the scenes of how. All right, Tim.
In another case, you can go ahead.
Are you recording?
Yes.
So all this time you've been.